Choosing the right sized horizontal directional drill for utility work can be a real challenge. To help you narrow your drill search, we're going to talk about four factors you should consider. First, consider the bore specifications. When comparing the work your crews spend the bulk of their time on, what are the bore profile averages? We recommend starting your utility directional drill search by determining which model is the smallest unit you can use without putting the success of a project at risk. Next, consider the job site conditions. Where are your crews working and what are the ground conditions like? Smaller drills mean a smaller footprint. Larger drills may mean having to close a lane of traffic. Now let's consider transportability. What else are you sending to the job with your crew? And what size trucks and trailers are you using to get it there? Some companies use small drills like the Vermeer D8x12 horizontal directional drill because they can set up their trucks and trailers to come below certain weight requirements. You may find that being nimble in transport may outweigh drill productivity and power. The last consideration is fleet preference. How many crews are you running, and are you looking to standardize your fleets or expand your range of capabilities? Some companies like to have multiple different drill models. Some stick to just a couple models to make it easier to manage, and others like a particular model for its specific features. It's really up to you. If you have any questions or want more information, go to Vermeer.com.